Here's an example of flawed flat plastic miniatures printing. You'll notice that the fronts will still look almost perfect, but on the back, some of them are fine. Some of them have this scratching because the toner did not bond correctly. In some cases, that damage to the back is extensive, but it is still not visible on the front.